पीछे करो यार, इतना आगे क्यों कर रखा है?
यार प्लीज
थोड़ा पीछे पीछे कर, तू भी पीछे कर यार,
आगे करो ना,
तो फिर उसका पीछे भी करना
किसका।
अगर तू पीछे कर लेगा मैं तो कर दूंगा, बेटा यार तो ऐसा काम कर।
अब एनआर बैंड के 45 एनसीसी कैडेट माननीय भारतीय वायुसेना अध्यक्ष के समक्ष अपने बैंड का प्रदर्शन करेंगे। बैंड का नेतृत्व कर रही है सार्जेंट अंकिता शर्मा।
कैमरा पीछे करो यार, इतना आगे क्यों कर रखा है?
ये पीटी है यार, प्लीज को पे।
अरे वो थोड़ा पीछे पीछे कर, तू भी पीछे कर यार,
आगे करो ना,
तो फिर उसका पीछे भी करना।
किसका
अब एनआर बैंड के 45 एनसीसी कैडेट माननीय भारतीय वायुसेना अध्यक्ष के समक्ष अपने बैंड का प्रदर्शन करेंगे। बैंड का नेतृत्व कर रही है सार्जेंट अंकिता शर्मा।
Media, Hall of Fame, and the Auditorium. After the move of the Chief of Air Staff to Flag Area, all spectators are requested to move to the Auditorium.
कैमरा पीछे करो यार, लेकिन आगे क्यों कर रखा है?
भैया पीटी आई यार, प्लीज कोऑपरेट।
अरे वो थोड़ा पीछे पीछे कर, तू भी पीछे कर यार,
आगे करो ना,
या फिर उसका पीछे भी कर ना।
किसका?
अगर तू किसी गल्ले का, मैं तो कर ही दूंगा गद्दे पे यार, तो ऐसा काम कर।
अब NER बैंड के 45 एनसीसी कैडेट माननीय भारतीय वायुसेना अध्यक्ष के समक्ष अपने बैंड का प्रदर्शन करेंगे। बैंड का नेतृत्व कर रही है सार्जेंट अंकिता शर्मा।
आते जल्दी आ जाओ पीछे। उधर से आ जा, आगे से
आप यहां से कर लेना।
Ladies, officers, and fellow cadets, I, Under Officer Angida, on behalf of the National Cadet Corps, take this opportunity to extend a very warm welcome to Air Chief Marshal V.R. Chaudhari, Param Vishisht Seva Medal, Ati Vishisht Seva Medal, Vayu Sena Medal, AD Form, Chief of Air Staff, and Mrs. Neeta Chaudhari to the NCC Republic Day Camp 2024. An ex-NCC cadet, Air Chief Marshal V.R. Chaudhari, was commissioned into the fighter stream of the Indian Air Force on 29 December 1982. He is a luminous of the National Defence Academy, Flying Instructor School, and Defence Services Staff College, Wellington. The Air Chief has a rich and varied experience of operational flying, having flown over 3,800 hours. During his career, he has had numerous staff and command appointments and has been an Air Force examiner on fighter and trainer aircraft. He is a CAT A qualified flying instructor and an instrument rating instructor and examiner. The Air Chief has a unique distinction of being an instructor in Defence Services Staff College, Wellington, as well as Defence Services Command and Staff College, Zambia. Some of his notable assignments include Assistant Chief of Air Staff, Air Defence, and later as the Assistant Chief of Air Staff, Personnel Officers. He has also been the Deputy Chief of Air Staff and subsequently Air Officer Commanding Chief of the Western Air Command. He was Vice Chief of Air Staff before taking over as Chief of the Air Staff on 30th September 2021. In recognition of his meritorious service, Air Chief Marshal V.R. Chaudhari has been awarded the Vayu Sena Medal in 2004, Ati Vishisht Seva Medal in 2015, and final Richest Seva Medal in 2021. Today, we also have amongst us Mrs. Neeta Chaudhari, President, Air Force Family Welfare Association. She has a rich and diverse work experience as a teacher, dietitian at a major hospital, financial advisor to a multinational company, and also a soft-skill educator whilst efficiently managing her home and the Air Force life. We are grateful to the Chief of Air Staff and Mrs. Neeta Chaudhari for gracing this occasion and motivating the NCC cadets. We are looking forward to continued patronage. So, ma'am, it is indeed a matter of great honor to welcome you for an interaction with the RDC contingent. Republic Day Camp is the grand finale of various training activities and competitions which are held every year to ensure all-round development of the cadets. Cultural competitions are one such event where all students and states participate and display the nuances of their respective state's culture and heritage. We start our cultural program today with a musical rendition by the cadets of Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh Directorate. The local customs, dances and songs of these regions add a new vibe and richness to their culture, which we are going to witness through their group song.
Enthusiasm. My congratulations to all of you for having been selected for this year's Republic Day Camp. It is a recognition of your hard work and dedication. Well done and keep it up. Our nation is a mosaic of different cultures, languages and customs, which converge into a shared commitment towards preserving democracy and inclusive progress. As the premier uniformed youth organization of our country, NCC has contributed significantly in transforming the lives of millions by inculcating the qualities of discipline, leadership, camaraderie, team spirit, adventure, and national integration. Discipline, a cornerstone of the NCC ethos, is not merely a set of rules, but a way of life. It is the conscious choice to adhere to a code of conduct, to prioritize duty over convenience, and to exhibit restraint even in the face of challenges. In cultivating discipline, you are not just shaping your destiny, but contributing to the larger tapestry of a disciplined and orderly society. Leadership, another key facet of your NCC training, is not confined to rank or hierarchy. It is about inspiring others through your actions, fostering esprit de corps, and looking after those placed under you. Remember that true leaders empower those around them, and their influence extends far beyond parade grounds. Selflessness is the third pillar of NCC philosophy. It is a quality that distinguishes you from the rest of the country. Through community service, disaster relief efforts, and various social initiatives, you have demonstrated that the spirit of selflessness is alive and thriving within the NCC. The nation is proud of your commitment and looks forward to many such contributions in the years ahead. The essence of your NCC journey extends beyond the structured training program. It lies in the camaraderie forged during arduous tasks, the bonds strengthened through shared experiences, and lifelong friendships that transcend the confines of regimented routines. You will cherish the time spent here not just for the memories, but also for the personal growth and resilience NCC has imbibed in you. Republic Day, a day that marks the birth of our sovereign nation, holds profound significance, and so does this Republic Day Camp. It is a reminder of the struggles, sacrifices, and aspirations that have shaped our journey as a democratic republic. Remember that you are a part, an integral part of this narrative, contributing to the ongoing saga of a vibrant and resilient India. I am aware that many of you want to join the armed forces. It is undoubtedly one of the best professions today, offering you a quality life full of adventure and action. I call upon you to come and join the armed forces and live a life full of unity and discipline, the motto of National Cadet Corps. I wish you all the best in all your future endeavors, and we look forward to hosting you at the Air House this evening. My wife Nita joins me in wishing you and your families a very happy and prosperous 2024. All the best and Jai Hind.
As a token of appreciation to the participants. I now request Chief of Air Staff to accept a memento from the DTNCC. I request the Chief of Air Staff and Ma'am for a photograph with the participants.